Hello, welcome back to Pray, Plan, Repeat. I am Chanel. Thank you so much for coming by. Don't mind my nails. I'm taking my nails off and I haven't got the rest of it off or did my nails yet, okay? So I know I've been doing a lot of hauls. I have another one, very, very small, was not planned. And I hauled this about a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. So like right after I had uploaded my last haul video, I ended up going back to Michael's. Right? Yeah, Michael's, and I picked up some more stuff. They were just so cute. But I only went in for one thing. And I'm gonna show you that one thing real quick. So I went in because I wanted some more of these dashboards. And I got this three-piece dashboard set. Let me take off the plastic so y'all can really see it. So this is the dashboards that I picked out here. As you can see, so it's like a little birdie dashboard. One that says unicorns are my spirit animal, which they're not, but you know, hey, that's what it says. Then there's one with looks like palm trees or palm fronds on. So I guess this is from the student. Yeah, this is from the student one. So as you can see, here's the one with the palm fronds on it. So super cute. I just wanted some more like dividers, really. I'm going to be using these really as dividers, and I'm going to label these. So there's that one. And here's the one with the bird. As you can see. So she's just so freaking cute, you guys. So freaking cute. Choose to shine. I do. And then the last one here is the unicorn. So freaking pretty. It even has lashes, you guys. And then it has like little ears with little, oh, so freaking cute. Isn't this so cute? So those are the dashboards I picked up. And back into this bag. Okay, so these other items, I did not know this was like a new sticker or planner thing going on. And it was just so cute. Like I came across it. So super cute. I was trying not to grab everything, so I did not. I calmed myself down. So remember, I am on a budget. There's stuff going on. If you have not seen any of my recent videos, I'll make sure I link them up in, I believe it's on the side, up in the cards over here for you to check out. So let's go into this bag. So I guess it's like a new brand or something. And I would like to know more about this brand. So I'm actually going to try to hit them up. Or if you guys know about this brand, please let me know, so I found this in my Michaels. I gotta zoom you guys in for this. No, in. There we go. So I believe this is called Capital Chic Design by Craftsmith. Isn't this cute? This is her washi tape, or their washi tape. So it's called crafting tape. And can you guys see? Can you guys see the design on this washi tape? Like, it's like, I don't want to take it out of the packaging, so I'm not ready to use it. But their melanin, oh, well, she's not quite melanin, but you know, I'm pretty sure she got some in her. Maybe. Take it back. Don't listen to anything I just said. Take all that just back. So you got women all on this washi tape, and a lot of them are all melanin gifted women, and I love that. Sorry about that glare. Then right here you got pretty bows, and then this is pink with leopard print on here. So freaking pretty. So this is the back. It does have the website right here, and it looks like they started their company in 2019. And I just saw this, so it was like so freaking pretty. So I found some washi tape. Oh, this brand, they also had like a mug, and the mug I wanted, they didn't have. They had a whole lot of other stuff. So, like I said, I didn't get a lot of stuff, you guys. Just move that bag out the way. So, the next item I wanted to show you guys, look at these bows. These are pretty. They're clear stickers, and they're bows and crowns and stars. This right here says love it. We got some heels, more crowns, and it says sticker queen down here. It comes with 42 stickers. These were just so freaking cute, you guys. And then it says a little bit. about Lamisha Alston. I am so bad. I probably should not be trying to say her name. So it looks like she started her paper crafting hobby in 2014. So right here it just says a lot about her. And then it has it in Spanish as well. And I guess this is like a little cute picture of her. So there we go. Next, isn't this cute? This is one of the sticker books, okay? This is a weekly sticker book. And it's just so freaking pretty, you guys. You can see the different design on here. It's a 160-piece sticker book. This just shows you some of the stuff that's in here. And I picked up this one. There's a couple more different designs. But look, you guys. Look at how gorgeous this sticker book is. Her soul is fierce. And then look at this one. I will be using this sticker book. I just love this right here. Isn't this cute? So freaking pretty. And then this is washi tape. And look at the little laundry stickers and flights and stickers and stuff. That's so super cute. So cute. Oh, and there's like those stickers up there. I got you guys zoomed in so you guys can really see the stickers this morning, this afternoon. Then they got the days of the week, weekly highlights, do this now, don't forget, weekend, bill do, weekly highlights. Those are pretty. So pretty. Here's another one. Oh, I love these color combinations. They're just so pretty. Meal planning, breakfast, lunch, dinner. To do, AM, PM, hearts, stars. Looks like birthday icons. Got numbers. Or is that washi tape? No, that's washi tape, you guys. It just says the 17th through the 31st. Okay. Did I miss something? Oh, here's the 1st through the 16th. Okay. Then right here it says, you're killing it to do. Is there another sticker? Nope. That's the last one. Okay. So those are other stickers, which is so super cute. So this is what the book looks like. This is the one I happen to choose. So freaking cute. And then I picked up one more item. I picked up this one. And this is another sticker book. It's called Wonder Wildly. So freaking cute. Here's the back of the book here. It comes with 698 pieces in this little tiny book. It does. There we go. It does close like that. So I will be taking this off. I just don't know when, but I will be. But it's so freaking cute. Look at these girls. And then it matches the washi tape I picked out too. So I was like, yes. And they got their travel bags and their coffee and their purses. They are ready for travel. Then when you open it up, these are so freaking cute. So these are clear stickers. And it's just so pretty. Look at all that, you guys. Like, hold on. Now, like I said, don't mind my nails. We're just showing the stickers, okay? But isn't this sticker book so freaking cute? So pretty. And I love her little outfit. Oh, looks like you get two of those stickers. Oh, then you got some here. These are gold. Oh, so freaking pretty, you guys. So freaking pretty. Got hashtags, you got coffee, you got stars, you got hearts, and you got cameras, you got some arrows, ooh, sunglasses. Ooh, that's a planner. And then you got the girls down here. That's so freaking cute. Then you got two pages of that one. Ooh, travel queen. That's cute. Look at all these gorgeous adventure more. Travel together. Cute sticker book. Oh, I just noticed her. She's like fierce right there. She's like so cute. Oh, and this are little sayings. You got weekend, wild, and chic. Life is so wild, fun times. Give it a try. Enjoy wild adventures. So these are just individual stickers that with sayings on here. Go with your heart. Let me see. Yeah, they're just individual stickers right there, if you guys can see that. Individual sticker right there. XOXO. So you got two of those. And then this here, they're just letters and numbers. And you got two of those. And that's it. But yeah, this was a really, really cute sticker book. I just had to show you guys this one. So freaking cute. So this is all I wanted to show you guys in this little quick haul that I picked up like a week and a half ago, 2 weeks ago now. And I can't wait to play with these sticker books. Everything here, I'm just in love with. So if you guys are new to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe. Make sure your bell is turned on. And if you haven't seen any of my recent videos, please go ahead and check the iCard right up there. Hopefully they're dropping down, or if they already did. Make sure give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. And let me know, have you guys tried these stickers? Have you even seen this brand before? Give me any feedback that you guys have. Go ahead and leave a comment. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys again later. Bye!